morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time of day you're watching this video. This is Dr. Eric Dangumonke with IEM Approach, where we inspire, equip, and motivate people to discover God's great potential in them and take action. Without action, you are not going to get any results. It is tough. But when it gets tough, you need to toughen up. You need to pull yourself up and tell yourself that when it gets tough, the tough has to get going. We don't exercise because it's easy. We don't exercise because we like to exercise. We don't exercise because we love exercising. We do it because it is necessary. If you want to get to the top, you have to do the things that many people don't want to do. You have to pull yourself up and face it squarely. Whatever obstacles are before you, you have to drive through them. If you cannot drive through the obstacle, you have to look for a way to circumvent it. If you cannot circumvent it, you have to look for a way to scale it, to climb over it. No matter what you are facing today, look at it squarely and run through it, or run around it, or run over it. You need to toughen up. You need to toughen up if you want to be successful. Thank you for watching. God bless you. Remember, our 100 days of clean eating and exercise challenge is still going on, and I'm inviting you to join us if you want to take back your health. God bless you.